Hi everyone, it's Opalite, here with another video. And today's video is going to be a Pride Month special because, as we all know, June is Gay Pride Month. So, in celebration of Gay Pride Month, aside from me releasing a bunch of Pride tales you should go check out, I decided I should do this video too. We are going to be looking at rainbow fursuits. Because, you know, the beloved rainbow flag we all know and love. Well, I hope you enjoy. Here are my top 15 rainbow fursuits. First up, we have a fursuit that I saw on Facebook not too long ago. Chroma the Dragon by Thunder Howl Studios. Chroma on Facebook, I was amazed. Thunder Howl Studios, their Facebook page, had come out with a video displaying how beautiful everything was and how rainbowy the dragon was, and it was just perfect. From the flowy rainbow tail with the fins to those pastel paw pads and neck. This character is just so pastel and rainbow, I love them. You should go give their Facebook page a like, because they deserve it. At number two on the list, we have High Beam by Mary Day. I saw progress photos of this fursuit on Twitter and I just waited for it to come out. I waited for it to be complete and it finally showed the lights and how they work. Now the maker, Mary Day, they don't really sell a lot, but you know, I'm amazed. I'm amazed because even if you don't sell stuff, that takes skill. That takes some serious skill. And when the lights in the suit are on, they actually have this flowy, beautiful movement. And just, oh my gosh, I wish I knew how to do that. I wish... I deeply, deeply, deeply wish to learn how to do LEDs. And this person right here might have just inspired me to. Like, oh my gosh, they're a god. And at number three, we have Prism by Fursuits. Ah, I'm jealous of that fursuit maker name. Fursuits, that's perfect. Let me just say that this suit is a marvel. I was astounded. I mean, not only the body colors, but then you zoom in and there's freaking braces. This fursuit has braces and I've never seen anything so unique and awesome in my entire life. Like, I wish I was that original. This little nose ring, I just love this suit so much. Number four, Candy Corpse by Beast Cub. I love the realism and creepiness of this suit. Like, not creepy like, ah, I'm scared, I'll run away. No, I mean like creepy, like spoopy. Would you look at those eyes? I love the blind eye effect so much. And the way her colors just fade onto her character. My gosh. My gosh. Number five on the list. This beautiful dog partial by Powai. I think I'm saying that right. Powai. Powai. I don't really know exactly how it's said, but they are just the cutest style. Oh my gosh. Their colorful hair and their colorful tail. I wonder what they ended up naming them. Number 6, we have a Don't Hug Cacti original artistic liberty design, Snow Cone the Husky. I love this suit. It's wholesome. It is so wholesome. I know I'm saying this about every suit, that I love it so much and all this, but oh man, this one is just so cute. It's a simple yet beautiful design. The white, as I said, complements the rainbow very well. And you know, if you look at his eyes, kind of like my eyes, they are rainbow. I don't know if you can see in the video, but my eyes are rainbow. Number 7. We have Asu by One Eyed Doe. I hope I'm saying that name right. My god, if one thing in fursuits makes me freak out, it's rainbows. It is rainbows. And this guy's hair is just so freaking rad. Like, that's goals. I hope to make hair like that one day on a character. Number 8, Clace the Husky by Batitude Studios. I've always heard of Batitude Studios, but I never knew that they made Clace. I follow him on Twitter. Huge fan of his suit. I love the rainbow hair, as I said. And who knew pink went so well with rainbow and black? He looks really freaking radical. I know I said that about a suit already, but would you just look at that hair? The way it perfectly fades into a gradient. Ah, love it. Number 9, Spectre by Elk Dragon. Oh my gosh, this is one of my favorite suits on the list. Like, it's so colorful and so neon, I could die. It's the type that your eyes want to bleed, but they won't because it's just too good of a design. It's really bright, yes, but it's so well planned out as a character. Look at how the colors just happily fade together. The stripes just complement each other in all the right places. My god, Elk Dragon is a beast. Like, I've seen so much from them. So many amazing suits. Number 10, we have the Pastel Partial by Fluffy Jelly Dog. I mean, that's the Twitter where she posts her stuff, so go take a look at Fluffy Jelly Dog. I cannot explain how much I am in love with this partial. I feel like I'm just repeating myself, but oh well, if I love every single suit on this list, oh well. But I actually had a plan to make something like this, except I was going to use watercolor paint, but it seems like they use tie-dyed fur, and it looks amazing. The tail and those paws. Oh my gosh, I love how one is pink and one is blue. Like, that's adorable to me. If I could have, I would have bought the partial as soon as I saw it. How can a character be so cute? Number 11 is the Neon Tiger by Wildlife. Looking at this suit makes me want to bash my head against a brick wall. Not in a bad way, but in a, oh my god, I would hate to be the one who has to make this way. Ah, the complexities in that suit. I mean, Spectre had a lot more stripes, but still, like, just thinking about making anything that complex makes my head hurt. But I just stare and marvel, like, holy crap, fucking get your guap. Number 12, and I don't know if I'm gonna say this name right. Cleora Kieran by Twerk on That Shark. This is one of the most unique characters I've seen to this day, really, because first of all, that bodysuit, my gosh, I heard all of those scales were hand cut by the maker, like took scissors and snipped the fur into scale shapes over and over and over until the entire body was like that. Holy crap, that's a lot of work. Seeing progress photos of the bodysuit and then seeing the whole thing there was amazing because I had no idea what the head was even gonna look like, and then it was some beautiful mystical species and I just love it. Number 13, Rainbow-Nosed Husky by Don't Hug Cacti. Oh my god! This was a very, very, very old suit. And when I went to look for the maker, it wasn't in Don't Hug Cacti's gallery. So I just freaking could not find the maker of this suit. Even though it was so obvious with their style, it took me like 2 days to find the maker of this suit and be certain about it. Either way, through all the troubles that it took to find the owner of this image, it was worth it because look at that nose. You tell me that is not a proud booper. That's the most colorful nose, boy. I mean, granted, the fursuit itself isn't that colorful, but I love the accent of the rainbow on the nose and then having black and white everywhere else. I love that. 14. I didn't catch this character's name, but it's by Toxic Creature Costumes. Seeing all the rainbow on this suit and all the little pattern pieces that it took to get that beautiful rainbow, I just, props to you, Toxic Creature Costumes, because I don't even think I could manage a tail that complex. Like, just holy cow, I'm speechless. It's a really, really beautiful design, and I think the black makes the colors pop so well. And last but not least, number 15, Lisa the Retro Saber by Beast Cub. This one brings me back to my childhood. Lisa Frank coloring books, Lisa Frank stickers. I literally have some. I literally still have some. I love this character because it reminds me of my childhood. These stickers, dude. Like, you see how bright and beautiful these stickers are? That's exactly what this suit reminds me of. Doesn't she just remind you of the cutest Lisa Frank tiger you've ever seen? Well, that wraps up this video, you guys. I really hope you liked it. Like and subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I hope you have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!